this is part one of the lady who was pregnant unexpectedly. Oh, well, I guess it's time for me to go check how bad my pregnancy is going. Okay, it looks good, I guess. Here's some pictures of your baby. Thank you very much. But first of all, we just want to use the sanitizer. Uh-oh, her water's broke. What are we going to do? We're coming. Doctors, please help. We need 5 doctors here straight away. And here, what's happening? She's gone into labor. Oh no. Let me take this thing, take her. Quickly transfer her. Get her in this bed. Move. Lay her in the bed. Quick. She's in labor. Okay. Coming through. Okay, let's get her in the bed. Sorry guys, you can't see this. Answer, it's okay. Quickly, please, doctor, here now. No time for waiting. Where's the other doctor? Doctor, oh my god, I better go. She needs labor clothes, I better grab some. She'll just have to wear this. And we'll also need a bottle for the baby. Oh yeah. Okay. Quickly got off the bed. You brought her labor outfit. Please get changed this outfit for us. Just so it's easier for us for you to go into labor. She went into labor. Push hard, push. Let's go check her, baby. Oh no, this is not good. My mom is not gonna like this. I guess we're gonna have to break the truth to her, I guess. Got her all stitched up, Doc. Oh my god, what happened? You just went into labor. Did it really? Yeah, and you had a beautiful baby girl. Oh, she's so cute. Yeah, and we did the test, but we need to tell you something. What is it? Well, you and your child will have to stay in hospital for over 5 weeks. Why? Because your daughter has type. Because your daughter has diabetes. This cannot be true. Yep, I guess it is. I'm so sorry. Why is this happening to me all the time? I'm so sorry. I guess I will stay over here for another 6-5 days. Yeah, because if we need to check what type of diabetes I have, if I have type 3 diabetes, it's going to be over type 1 or type 2. Then it's still all the way back. Hold on, just a minute. But no matter what I have, you'll still have to stay for that many weeks still. Guess okay. No, you may sit, go to sleep for a while, and then we will come back up to your daughter. Okay. God, I can't believe we had to do that to her. And no, now let's go check on the other child. Okay, you okay there? You okay, don't worry. Hi, honey. You have to go to freedom in. But why? Because I told you to do it. Why, honey? I can help it. They said we need to go to level 3. Because there's some bad. Wait, they said there'd be some better rooms up there for you. So I'm on that level anyways, because I was supposed to be. Yeah. Here we go, honey. You're not being in here at all. Here, look, you can have this little room here. Yeah. It doesn't have any privacy, but it's good. You can be in here, honey. Then we went back downstairs to check. Oh, and the baby was awfully checked, but it still had to be 5 weeks. But it was okay. I just stayed there. But she woke up because it was morning, and then the doctors came. And letting her hold her baby. Oh my god, I will give her her baby now at least. Get me a move today. There you go. There you go, thank you so much. You're welcome. Would you like to call anyone? Yeah. My mom took it and bring me some coffee. Okay, put your baby in there for now. We can call her. Bring me some cookies. See, you're so stupid. Yes, this is such a good piece of toast. Is she coming? I'm sorry, I'm so screwed. I'll use the bathroom. down there and we'll get it pump. Okay, right down, down. Systemsy, please, systemsy, please. Okay. What's happening now? Oh my god, is that Goku from Pearl? She can't believe she already has. Gonna go check. Can she just give him both back? Yeah. What happened? I went into labor again. Jeez. Anyways, guys, coming back for part 2. Sorry to